All right. Good morning, good evening, and good afternoon, everyone from all over the time zones. Thanks for joining in, and thanks a lot for joining in. Actually, this is the first time that we are doing an online conference. Never been tried before in the world of VLSI and semiconductors.
All right. I'm going to give you a short version of the training lecture, but as you can see on this slide, it has the whole lecture that John and I did together.
So I want to take this opportunity to speak to everyone about how you can leverage the professional organizations to really promote your career.
The tool sets we have, when you see mixed signal, any chip right now is a mixed signal. There's any chip. There's no, almost zero that is fully digital.
In order for static timing analysis to work, there needs to be initial set of timing constraints. One needs to tell the timer approximately when the input signals will arrive, say at the D pins here, or when it is needed at the Q pin out here.
So finally, VSDOpen after 6 months of planning is coming to an end. And just stay tuned for VSDOpen 2019. We are going to do this every year.